The Nelson Mandela Bay Municipality has officially launched its Civic Action Campaign, which seeks to inspire citizens to work hand-in-hand with the city to rejuvenate its service delivery. On Saturday, the 5th of November, Executive Mayor Councillor Retief Odendaal kick-started the movement with a clean-up campaign in Gqeberha's CBD, South End and surrounding areas.
This is all about getting everybody involved in cleaning the city. We as a metro must get our house in order, and we must do absolutely everything we can to fix the city. But we can't do it on our own. We all live here. We want this place to work, to function well, and to be clean. That's why we're asking the public to join hands with us. And all over Nelson Mandela Bay, we've got hundreds, if not thousands, of people going out to go and sweep at least 50 meters of road in front of their homes, in front of their places of work, in front of their church communities. So we're very excited about this launch, and we hope to see many initiatives like this going forward and to get the public behind us. Hashtag get NMB working again.
As part of this campaign, once a month, the city will identify a service delivery activity that residents and businesses can partake on.